What do you remember about, go back a couple years, you played Alabama when you were at A&M. What do you remember about that game?
You know, I was really young, really young, and they were, what do I remember about the team? The team was full of NFL players, I remember that, so, you know, we had Jonathan Allen, Deron Payne as a freshman, you had Minka, Eddie Jackson, Cyrus Jones, Humphrey, I mean, Reggie Ragland, even fought, you know, the list goes on, Tim Williams. It was a good game, too, by the way, but, I mean, we turned the ball over a lot. But for me, I mean, it was, I think that helped with confidence a lot, you know, being a freshman playing against all those guys early in my career. It definitely, you know, helped me out a lot.
Eddie Jackson got an interception on you.
Yeah.
What do you remember about that play?
Rolling out, I threw it to Seeker. Eddie came over. Like I said, I was young, and, you know, obviously, you know, the game was moving a little faster at that time, so, that's all I can say about it.
You're the only guy on that team that has experience playing Alabama, that is.
On this team?
And your team right now, I believe.
So,
have you talked to Benny? Has anyone asked you about it, or talked about that at all?
We got a lot of guys that have played big games.
Yeah.
You know, we've all played big games, so, and we got a lot of guys that have been in playoffs. We went to the playoffs the past, 3 out of 4, I think, or I don't know. But, so I think everybody, you know, they know what a playoff game feels like.
Kyle, you played basically with pressure all season.